एवरीवन, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर शिवाकांत पाठक वंस मोर अवेलेबल विथ यू टू सी वन मोर इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक दैट इज कंजर्वेटिव फील्ड फोर्स. दिस फील्ड इज इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड. वी हैव टू शो दैट इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड force is conservative field force we are going to see. Electric field is developed, we are knowing, due to the charge. Now first of all see what is the conservative force. So we can say that a force field is said to be conservative. You have seen student the concept of conservative force in 11th class. So once remind in your mind what is the conservative force. A force field is said to be conservative if work done by it is dependent on initial and final point. See carefully, if work done by this force is dependent on initial and final point, but not dependent on path adopted. See, when if the work is done by a force is dependent on only initial and final point means point function, but not a path adopted means path function. It means we can say normal work done is point function. See the word point function, not path function. Then force is said to be, if is said to be conservative force. See carefully the concept of conservative force. Now we are going to show that the electric field is conservative field. To explain it, see carefully this diagram. Let this is frame of reference having axis x and y. At origin, let q charge is placed, positive q charge is placed. And the test charge is kept here at point A, kept here test charge. Here, small test positive charge is, and it moves from A to B here. Test charge is moved from A to B here, right? So let us consider see very carefully. Consider a charge Q is on point O, is on O, and test charge plus Q0 at A and moves from A to B. Here in this, see carefully, consider a small displacement placement element DL let from here to here. DL, this is DL, a small element from here to here, it is DL, this current displacement element DL, whose position is from point O is given R. The position vector is given by R here in this. This is a distance R here measured, right? And the test charge move from A to B. Then in that condition, we can say that the one thing please keep in mind, when a test charge is kept at A and it's move from A to B, followed this path and move from A to B, it moves due to the electrostatic force act on this. So electrostatic force on test charge, F is equal to Q0E, and this is represented by equation 1. First of all, keep this is in mind. Now you have considered a small displacement element DL. DL is here in the diagram. Let a test charge move from DL distance. Then work done required in this. So work done in moving test charge DL distance is dW. This work done is equal to, we are knowing work is defined as product of force and displacement. They are dot product of it, force and displacement, and it can be represented by equation number 2. See very very carefully to explain it. Putting the value of F from equation 1 to 2, we can say dW is equal to QU DL. Q dot, this is vector L is here, or we may write Q E DL cos theta. Let here DL cos theta is equal to DR here in this case. Then in that condition, DW can be written as Q E DR cos theta, and it is represented by equation 3. Now see carefully here in this. This is not D, in place of DL cos theta, it is represented DR, QEDR, since E we are knowing, it is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 Q by R square. So now putting the value here, DW can be written as 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 QQ0 by R square DR is represented by equation 5. Then net work done. Work done. W is equal to total integral of work done from A to B. So body is moved, a test charge is moved from A to B. So in that condition, 1 upon putting the value of dW from equation 5, 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 Q1 Q0 integral 1 by r square dr. See how after calculating, integrating, it will be 1 Q0 by 4 pi epsilon 0 minus 1 by r a to b. See, by putting this value, putting the limit of this, the work done formula can be written as W is equal to Q0 by 4 pi epsilon 1 by putting this L value RB minus RA here in this equation. See the formula. See here, why I have written the work done formula here. Compare it with the diagram, student, very carefully. The net work done to move a test charge from point A to B is obtained by this. This is the final formula represented by equation number 6. See in this case very carefully to understand the fundamental. The work done will be obtained by this formula. Here in this formula, there is no mention of path. Path is nowhere. Only RA and RB. See, it is RA and RB is this mention. So initial and final point is given. The mention of only what? Mention of initial and final point. See very carefully what is mentioned, initial and final point in the formula. That is why electric field is conservative. Electric field is a conservative. This is proved. Conservative field. So this is for today. I hope you enjoyed, and thank you and good day for all.